What's good, fams? It's your boy Germs, and you watching Too Toxic Productions TV, man. Roll the clip. It's your boy again, Germs of Too Toxic Productions. You already know what time it is, man. It's Too Toxic Productions TV time. And today is Sunday, so you already know. Be Sunday. But before I go on, you know, into making some music and stuff, I went to this Island Reggae Festival yesterday on Saturday. You know what I mean? It was an amazing sight to see that many Paulies out there, man. You know, truly representing the culture, you know, and the poly community, man. And I gotta say, man, it was truly an amazing sight, man, to see that many polys out there, man, just representing and just, you know, showing love to these artists, man, you know, because thinking about it, like, without, you know, the community behind you, man, I mean, what are you, just another artist, man, you know? But to see that many people out there, that many polys, Toco, Usos, Hawaiians, Chamorros, I mean, Fijians, you know what I mean? Out there just representing, man. I mean, big ups to Jay Books, Bon Breezy, you know, Kavini Tight. I mean, you know, Josh Wawa, 454 Crew, man, Drew Deasy. These dudes put a show on, man. And it was an amazing thing, man, you know. And it's confirmation for me to know that, you know, I can do this too, man. You know, I can make it happen, man, for me. Not only for me, but for my family. And you know, subscribers out there, man, like you guys out there, man. So it was truly an amazing sight, man. So I hope, you know, one day, you know, I can get out there, you know, be on the stage with everybody, you know, and thanking all the Usos, Tocos, you know, Hawaiians, Chamorros, Fijians, and all the Islanders out there, man. And, you know, I mean, damn, it was tight, man. So without further ado, man, let's get into some music, man. This dude sent me a message telling me, hey, is there a way that you can remix that song? And I said, and I typed him back, and I said, what song? You know, and he said, oh, that Imagine Dragons song, Radioactive. Is there a way that you can put like a hip-hop Too Toxic feel to it, man? But just keep that grunginess, you know what I mean? That rock guitar and whatever else that you can put in that song, but, you know, sample it. Let me see what you can do with it, man. So I did a sample and stuff, man, so I hope y'all like it, man. I'm not gonna show you what I did with it and stuff, but you know, I'm running down on some time and stuff, cause you know, Uso got a lot of stuff to do, man, for Sunday. But man, I hope y'all like it, man. I hope y'all love it. I hope y'all dig it. Let me know what's up, man. Leave me some comments. Subscribe. And the messages, man. If you guys out there looking for some music, let me know what's good. You know, $55 for YouTube beats, and $105 for custom made, man. Let me know what's good, man. Hit me up, hit the Uso up, you know, and I'm gonna do my best to, you know, get your music out there, and also, you know, put that Too Toxic feel stamp on it, man. So let's get it, man. So I hope y'all like it. I hope y'all enjoy it, man. Have a blessed Sunday, man, and I'll see y'all next week, man. It's your boy again, Germs Too Toxic Productions. We out, baby.
Son, where'd you find this? Too Toxic Productions.